This is my favorite abstract algebra book right here. Abstract Algebra, a First Course by Dan Saracino. Now, I'm biased. This is the book that I used when I took abstract algebra as an undergraduate. But I love this book. It smells really good too. This book is awesome. If you're looking for a good beginner book, check it out. I'll leave the link in the description.